text on red, and it ain't no accident. Boy, ain't gonna ask again. Now you got me in my head, waiting by the phone at night. That shit that I don't do, and I just can't explain what's happening.
Sorry for the lack of videos, sit down videos and other videos in general. I just wanted to take a break, and I decided I'll do the backlash video, and this may be my last sit down video. Maybe, well, I'll post the ones I had pre-recorded that I never got to post, but I might post that, but this might be my last sit down video until after I move. So maybe sometime in June I'll return with sit down videos, maybe, or I might do it before then, but otherwise I'm busy. I'm moving, so I don't know. So I thought I would do my backlash prediction. I'm filming this hours before SmackDown, so if more matches are added, I'm sorry I didn't cover them because I wanted to get this done now. So I don't know when I'll be uploading this, probably in a few days or so. I don't know. But I'm going to go ahead and do it for you guys. Match number one for the WWE Championship for the SmackDown side is AJ versus Nakamura. Who do I think will win? I really don't know. I hope Nakamura, but I'm not sure. So I'm gonna say Nakamura. Roman Reigns versus Samoa Joe. It's probably gonna be Samoa Joe. Maybe. I'm gonna go Samoa Joe on that one. Just because I think it was Samoa Joe. For the SmackDown's Women Championship will be Carmella versus Charlotte. Who do I think will? I honestly think Charlotte will get her title back. Just because Charlotte is probably better than Carmella wrestling-wise. And WWE seems to like Charlotte a lot. So I'm going to say Charlotte will probably win her title back. Which was like, oh, can we have somebody else like be a champ for a while? I'm tired of the same ones. Let's see. Raw's Women's Championship, Nia versus Alexa. I'm going with Nia Jax on this one. The IC title, The Miz versus Seth Rollins. I'm going with Seth Rollins keeping the title. Braun and Bobby Lashley versus Kevin Owens and Sami. Braun, obviously, and Bobby Lashley is going to win that match. I forgot one. Daniel Bryan versus Cass. I don't know. I'm not really sure because I can see both. I'm going to go with Daniel Bryan. United States Championship. Jeff Hardy versus Randy Orton versus Shelton. I'm going with Jeff Hardy. I like Jeff Hardy, so I think he'll win. But yeah, that's all I have for Backlash. I am so sorry for the lack of videos. I know I said season 2 of my prediction video is going to be WrestleMania, but I had recorded my predictions, and I accidentally threw away the clip I had because I replaced it with Demi Lovato concert stuff. So, I don't know. I might make a video talking about who I had predicted and if I was right or wrong, so I might still do that. And yeah. So I'm so sorry for the lack of sit-down videos. I'm in the process of moving, and I want to take a break. So I might be back with those in June, or I might post some sit-down ones here and there. But until then, yeah. And also, in June, I would like to do a Q&A. So please leave your comments down below, and I'll answer them sometime in June, maybe July. So leave those down below, or ask me on Twitter, and I will answer them. And also, I might do a Demi Lovato story, me meeting her. It won't be very long because it was like a quick second. So I might just do that in my Q&A video. But I'm sure. But until then, I'll see you guys later. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Bye.
But I think you need to make a move. I've been waiting. And I'll keep waiting.